Hey there, welcome back to Tech Instro Science Fam. Today we're tackling a question I get all the time. Do I really need a digital magnetic stirrer for my home lab? Short answer, yes. But let me show you why this little gadget is a game changer for anyone mixing, dissolving, or creating, whether you're brewing biofuel or crafting homemade soap. Before dive deep, friends, we need your support. Please subscribe and like the video. And if you want to purchase digital magnetic stirrer, link is given in the description section. Let's get back. The problem with manual mixing, raise your hand if you've ever spent hours stirring a solution by hand, only to end up with clumps, uneven mixing, or a sore wrist. Traditional stirring is slow, inconsistent, and honestly kinda boring. But what if I told you there's a better way? What makes a digital magnetic stirrer special? Manual stirring takes forever and risks contamination. But a digital magnetic stirrer? It works for you quietly, efficiently, and with lab-grade precision. No motors, no cords in your solution. Just pure, silent efficiency. Five reasons every home chemist needs one. Here's the magic. Drop a magnetic stir bar into your liquid, place the container on the platform, and let the rotating magnetic field do the work. The digital part means you control the speed, from gentle swirls to vortex madness, and set timers for hands-free mixing. Reason 1. Precision matters. Ever tried dissolving a tricky chemical? Uneven mixing can ruin your experiment. With a digital stirrer, you get consistent results every time, critical for reactions, titrations, or making perfect crystal solutions. Reason 2. Save time and sanity. Say goodbye to babysitting your mixtures. Set the timer, walk away, and let science handle the rest. Use that extra time to, I don't know, watch more YouTube videos? Reason 3, safety first. Mixing volatile chemicals. A closed container on a stirrer reduces spills and exposure. No more waving a glass rod around like a mad wizard. Reason 4, versatility for days. Use it for anything. DIY cosmetics like lotions and serums, homemade cleaning solutions, fermentation projects, even cooking emulsify dressings or melt chocolate evenly. Reason 5. It's affordable now. Lab gear used to cost a fortune, but today's digital stirrers are surprisingly affordable. Real-life demo. Watch how fast this works. I'll add the stir bar, set the speed to 800 RPM, and boom. In 2 minutes, we've got a perfectly homogeneous solution. Try doing that by hand. Science win. Addressing objections. Think of it like this. Would you chop veggies with a butter knife when you could use a chef's blade? A magnetic stirrer isn't a luxury. It's a tool that elevates your work from may to whoa, are you a wizard? Safety tips and pro advice. Before you go full Breaking Bad, remember, always use glass or ceramic containers, no metal. Match the stir bar size to your container. Start slow to avoid splashing. Clean the stir bar ASAP to prevent gunk buildup. So whether you're a chemistry newbie, a DIY pro, or just someone who loves gadgets that make life easier, this is your sign to grab a digital magnetic stirrer. Trust me, your future self and your wrists will thank you. Why this works? Solves a problem with a clear solution. Educational plus entertaining tone keeps viewers engaged. Practical demos build credibility, encourages interaction with a relatable call to action. The digital magnetic stirrer is a must-have for anyone working with liquids and solutions. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more science and lab equipment tutorials. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments below. See you next time.